Last season on Outdaughtered. We used to have a house full of little babies.
Oh my goodness.
Now we have a house full of little kids.
No, Lulu. OMG.
Pray for us.
Are you gonna be a good girl tonight?
No.
I do not believe these girls are becoming more of a handful every single day. Oh my goodness. We've got to at least try something.
Say sorry, Parker.
Sorry, Parker.
I'm sorry, Hazel.
Sorry, Hazel.
I know that we'll get there someday.
Hurricane Harvey was just catastrophic.
It rains.
There's people who have lost their whole entire house.
We're up to our waist right now in front of Mimi's house.
I couldn't imagine with our six kids, what would we do if we lost our house?
I mean, luckily we're all here and we're all safe right now.
Whoa! So I'm taking the Quints on six individual birthday outings.
Mama!
Unfortunately, Adam can't make it because of work.
I mean, I'm freaking bummed that I had to miss it.
My work keeps me away from the girls a lot of times.
I want to quit my job and work for myself.
It's definitely a leap of faith, but as long as we do this together, we'll be okay.
New journey begins.
We're the Busbies.
I'm Danielle.
And I'm Adam.
And this is our little princess, Blake.
I love you.
We always wanted her to have a brother or sister.
Anybody in there?
But we were shocked when we found out we were having the only set of all-girl quintuplets in the country.
Just holding my finger.
Now that we have a half dozen girls, our lives have been turned upside down.
And we are officially
outdaughtered.